As a loyal American, let me tell you, I'm disgusted by the White House and disgusted by the incoming president. This is nonpartisan. We've got to figure out what to do with Russia in the digital world, in the Iran nuclear program, in Syria. We have 2 6-year-olds figuring out who can piss higher on a tree about what happened with the intel, when the real question among professionals is how we deal with our main adversary after they disrupted an election. I've had it with these guys. My message is shut up to the White House, shut up to the Trump office, figure out what we do going forward, and stop trying to figure out what happened 6 months ago.
But Phil, before we let you go on that note,
I'll have a heart attack.
What is President Obama to do?
Well, first of all, the conversations about how we retaliate against the Russians have to be discussed with the Trump people. We got 30 days left. The conversation about Russia can't be isolated to deal with the hacks. As soon as you talk to the Russians publicly and accuse them, there's a potential even that that could be counterproductive. Everybody's talking about sanctions as if that might not allow Putin to tell the Russian people, look, it's us, me against the Americans. I'm going to win this one. His approval rating is 80%. Humiliating him in public might not work. I think the conversation has to be broader. What's the new approach to Russia that includes conversations about Iran and Syria? And can the Obama administration do something to put the ball on the tee for the Trump campaign? They got to work together. And right now, it's like two kids in a sandbox. Disgusting.